Hey, remember that girl, Robert, the skinny one, my friend's girlfriend? No? Brenda?
Robert, why is it that on Spanish TV, the girls always dress like they're about to go to the beach?
Hey,
they get viewers.
It works, right?
The weather girls from the Telemundo or Univision are fucking the best, bro.
Yes. Hottest weather girls in the world.
They are.
Even a brother to say yes.
In an American station, a little cleavage, they tell, cover it up.
Yep.
Dress professional like you're a banker.
I don't know what they say. My mom used to be like, what are you watching? I'm like, I don't know, but this is amazing. It's great.
Hey, when are you going to TJ? Thursday?
Friday?
Fight?
Yeah, Saturday morning.
Terry.
Yeah, hell yeah, Perry. What's up, Perry? Yeah. I'll see you on Friday, Perry. TJ, baby. Yeah, he knows. I think me badass. Hong Kong after Hong Kong on me. Celebrate for my boy FedEx.
See that?
We were planning on going. Me and him were like, hey, we're gonna leave this day, this and that. Damn. My boy FedEx, man. My boy FedEx.
What do you like better, Adelinos or Hong Kong?
nah, Hong Kong.
Why?
Shit, the bitches are bad there. I'm talking about top of the line. Ask Mike. I mean, no, don't ask Mike. Hey, but I'm telling you. Oh, yeah.
Today's a vacation day? Sick day?
Yeah, sick day. Sick day. I got sick. I knew Mikey was in town. I said, you know what, Mikey? Just for you, I'm gonna take a day off. I don't worry, I'm just kidding.
You still throwing me that way?
See, wait, I'm scared. I had 2 days off. I took President's Day off. I wanted to celebrate President's Day.
See?
I got fucked up last night.
Did you have a vote?
Did I what?
Did you have a vote?
Nah. I didn't vote. I didn't want to vote. I didn't like either Trump or who's the other dude? I don't do. Oh, Hillary.